Hang on. I'll try this. Yeah, we'll see if the recording works. I have a gut feeling with the types of songs that are on here, this might not make YouTube. I'll record just to see what happens. But I feel like with the with the songs, it's not going to be the greatest. I feel like there's going to be too many damn hits. Copyright hits. Oh, I have a golden... Oh, yeah, that's from the download. Yeah, I forgot. I put in the game, and I'm like, there's some missing songs in here. And I found a download code. It wasn't like... It wasn't kind of... It was a box and all that. And I realized it was a download code because I had the right number of... letters and numbers. Now it didn't have like any of the dashes or anything to let me know it was one, but yeah. Either way, I like to use Kirby anyway. Let's see if there's anybody else. Nope. Because a dancing Kirby while I'm doing this is A-okay. I don't know if I want to just do random or if I want to do ones that I know first. Because I've done some of the ones I know already, so I might just hit the random button and see what we get. What is this? I want to see. Okay, this is game music. Oh, God, man. That's not... I usually hit normal, but that's 7 stars for normal. I'll go down to easy, because I think I can... I think my skill level maxes out at about 5 stars right now. I have not played a whole lot of Taiko Drum Master, and rhythm games are not my forte if I'm not just hitting buttons. So we'll see how well this works. And if it gets annoying with the drumsticks and everything, let me know. I can switch to like Joy-Cons or even button hitting. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm so out of beat. Alright, get back in beat. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, why do I have no rhythm now that I have an audience? Oh my god, what am I doing? Oh my god, that's evil. How did I somehow, like, full power that? How many did I miss? 53! Jesus Christ. Guess it could have gone worse. I'm gonna turn this up a little bit. hopefully overpower the sound of my drums. I could almost turn down my mic, too. I don't want it, like, super overpowering, but... yeah. Alright, what do we got? Train. What is this from? This is blue. So this is... looks like it's from Pops. Didn't have anything else I can grasp from it, so... I will admit, some of these songs, a good portion of these songs, I don't know. It's really just a handful or two of songs in here. I'm like, oh, okay. I've figured it out enough to... Ick. Just ick. How is this not the most played game on Twitch? I don't know. I'm more surprised just because of the time of day it is. It's like, you know, evening time in Japan. There's not a lot of English-speaking people I've seen that play this, though. I mean, it did just come out, but, I mean, I got my stuff in the mail like a day later than I planned on, so... I'm sometimes so out of rhythm. I don't know why. At least with drums. Buttons I can do in rhythm perfectly fine. I don't know why. With drums, like I have actual drums that, like a drum controller in front of me so I can do better with this, but. I think I might have played this once already. Can't remember. It's getting over your head. Train. If I don't get a song that I really want to play within the next couple of songs, I'll probably just pick one. I like to play either Jump Up Superstar or Cruel Injustices. might have not been the best thing to play. Just because of the tiredness sometimes. Everything starts like blurring together a little bit. There we go. Get to max it, brr. That's all right. This may be my new entrance song. There's a lot of songs. I got a new song. Whatever the hell it was. See what we got. This is a red one. Where is this from? This is a Namco original. It looks like Fury Fury. Fury Fury Nori Nori. Not sure what that's from, but okay. 4 stars, not bad. I'm starting to get used to the drums and how they work, so that's better. Because when I first started doing this, I was like, "Ah, it was not good." Now I'm doing much better. A little bit more. Oh, I got so close. Damn. I mean, it's a Namco original. Not sure exactly what it... I guess I could see. Let's see. Fury, Fury. Nori. Nori. See if it comes from anything. Oni mode. Perfect. It's Taiko drum. I think it's just something that was made for this. I think that's the point behind it, maybe. A song that they made for this game. I'm liking it though. Something in the thing. They have these little. Whoops. One sec. Have these little things. I don't know if it dampens the sound or anything. I don't think it does, but they have these little grooves because I guess it's suggested to put like two. It says 500 milli. It said like 500 milliliters, so I think it's like a 16.9 ounce bottle. Put like two of them underneath the drum. I'm not exactly sure why, because I kind of got it set up to where it doesn't move. I don't think it dampens noise, so I think it's just to kind of keep it from moving, give it some weight. But I mean, it's got like rubber feet and stuff, and I've got it set up right against my desk in a way where it's not gonna like start moving around on me too much. Okay, where is? Oh god. Okay, I gotta see what color. What color do I need to go to? I think it's up this way. I'm gonna do Chala Head Chala for the Dragon Ball Z fans. But I wanna do this one. I feel like because it's Cruel Angel's Thesis, that alone is gonna keep me from being able to like put this on YouTube. I'm pretty sure that thing's like heavily no. And it's a very slow song to start. So. Oh my god. I still missed it somehow anyway. I can kind of do that one. 14, I feel like I could do so much better than what I just did. Ugh. Definitely hearing something outside my door. Probably just the cat. Might as well make sure. I told my roommate I was fearful of possibly waking him up. I just want to make sure. That looks like it's just the cat being an asshole. Hang on. Whoops. Spin the wheel. Oh, wait. While Jack might still possibly be here, I don't know if he's still lurking or not. I gotta find it. Oh, okay, where is it specifically sit? Game music. It is... I think it's... I fucked that one up. Okay. Nope, I fucked that one up. Hang on. There we go. I think it's this one? I'm trying to look and make sure. Yeah, that should be right. Yep, looks like it. Anzu song. out of all the people, out of all the Cinderella girls that they could have put in this game, to have their song. I feel like this game spoke to me because they put Anzu's song. Oh my god, the dog. Enough to do this. Oh my god. Oh my god. I feel like I'm... Okay. Everything's starting to like blur together, I feel like, in my eyes. This might not be the game for people. I'm tired, or at least this song is just too confusing sometimes. This is like an early stream thing. Or at least when I've had decent sleep. Okay. Jesus. God help me. Yep, that's what I deserve. That is so much. Oh my god, that was awful. Todd Gurley's getting 45.9 guaranteed from the Rams now. Jesus. Good for him. Oh. If Ridge Racer comes up, I'm just denying. After that, if Ridge Racer comes up, I'm just denying it. Because there's no way I'm going to make it happen. Alright. Which one's this one? Is this red or orange? This is an orange, so this is a Namco original. It looks like Hikoyo Fantasy. Tsuyomi. 6 stars. Oh, God, help me. No, let's go down to 5. I think I'm maxing out at 5 right now is probably about where I can max. Otherwise, I'm just gonna, like, hate myself. Ah. feel like I should almost just use the Joy-Cons. I bet you I could just like kill it. I think I might do maybe like one or two more songs like that. I'll like split it up. I'll do like half an hour of this and then half an hour of like trying to do the Joy-Cons. That'd be a good idea. This is green, so it's something decent. Variety. This is... looks like Grip and Breakdown? Can't see. Or Bad Apple? I can't tell which one this is. I mean, actually, let me back it up. That'll tell me what it is. Oh, Umai Butaman. I know it says 5 stars even for hard, but I'm just going to go normal at 4. Because, bah. This is your new entrance theme. The characters are great. This is one of those things that you think would have, like, a bunch of people. I want to see a 2018 version of Outrides WCW Dancing gonna come out to this now. There is a funky little beat. I like that. Just wah, 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 wah. Oh, yeah. I like that. That's something you could dance to. I think maybe there's just certain things that confuse me when it comes to some of these songs. It might not be a drumming thing. It might just be the fact that I'm... might not be the tire thing. It just might be the fact that I'm not the greatest of drummers yet. This is literally the first Taiko drum master I've played. I wouldn't even count like Donkey Konga as anything like this. It was a little bit different. I screwed that up. Hooray! That one did all right. I'll take it. Did a decent amount of Mac Band when it was popular. I feel like you'd be terrible at this. That's the thing, is that whenever I play Rock Band, I did a bunch of drumming. Like, I pride myself on the fact that I was able to do Enter Sandman pretty well, even at the hardest levels. Like, I had that shit down. But this, I don't know. It's just maybe, I don't know, maybe it's just the fact that it's like, what, 5 in the morning? 5:30 in the morning? And I'm just uncoordinated and tired. And I always tend to do better when I don't have an audience. What's this one? Let me see. This is orange, so this is a Namco original. This is at the tail end. I don't know if that's right. I don't exactly know which one this is. It's hard to decipher what's what, honestly. The font makes it... Okay, I think I see. Boku wa Synth. 3 stars. Once again, I could probably do 5, but I don't know if I want to go to hard right now. Baby steps. Maybe learn how to do stuff on normal first. Maybe get the rhythm down on this. I'm doing okay. Screw that one up. Okay. Wasn't the greatest, but I was doing all right. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. All right. I think I'm going to switch over to Joy-Cons, see how well I could do. And I won't make a ruckus. Well, it seems like it's probably all right. Whoops. Hang on. Maybe I should... Oh, my God. I'm just knocking into every bit of microphone cord. No, not Ridge Racer. Jesus Christ, not Ridge Racer. Okay. losing drumsticks, trying to get the drums in a position that will be helpful. Grab the Joy-Cons. I know this is how a lot of people play. All right. What was that? What are we at? Purple? Oh, that's a video game one. I think this is the Splatoon medley. I can't hear it. Yeah, pretty sure this is the Splatoon medley. Let's do three. Just to... I did the drumming part. Let's do that. And kick this game's ass now. Let me make sure what buttons do what. Cool. Okay. Now I'm just gonna kick this ass. It'd be like tabletop mode right here. Or portable mode. Watch me FC this. If I FC this, I'm gonna die. This is what happened with Gal Metal too. Is I played it in handheld mode, and I did so much better than if I was trying to shake around the Joy-Cons. But mostly those was because of like bad hit detection. Oh shit, I hit the wrong button. Oh, I would have FC'd it if I just wasn't a dummy and. Ah. Oh, I accidentally hit blue when I should have hit red. Son of a bitch. Oh, that one's gonna haunt me. Oh, Christ. Damn it. I brain farted for like half a second. You know what? Let's do Jump Up Superstar while we're here. I feel like this is how I'm going to do my best is when I'm playing this in handheld mode. I'm not going to do nearly as well with the $65 drum. Maybe like 60, I can't remember. This is just going to teach me that I don't need to buy the expensive peripherals. It's mostly just for show. Although I have been getting better at it. I think over the course of the stream, I actually did quite well. Because when I first had it, not good. So I think I did quite well.
With me,
what the hell is how do you do that gold one? I gotta stop hitting the blues when I'm trying to hit the reds.
You know that you're my superstar.
Gives me a chance to, like, think, too. I think I missed like maybe three notes. I kind of screwed it up just a little bit, but I don't think I missed much at all. Oh, I missed one note. Son of a bitch. I really feel like there were more than 97 notes, but I won't argue. It looks like there's a lot of collabs with Taiko Drummaster. I wonder if that'll mean there'll be, like, more songs coming out at some point. I'd imagine. Let me see what they've had so far. Launch date version 3S. Switch version. Oh, they're doing a Studio Ghibli DLC pack? Oh, shit. Oh, what I got was an early purchase bonus, I think. Okay. I think I see why I got that thing. Cool. Dude, a Studio Ghibli pack's gonna be... like, that's gonna be legit. I'll take that. Let's see, what's the next one that we got while I'm looking at stuff? It was the one before Purple. Or was it? No, it's Orange, so it's... Didn't we just... Yeah, we already did this one. We got enough songs. We can not have to go through the... Oh, this is the Your Name song. Right, this is from Your Name. I just watched that, I just watched that again. Like, I saw it in theaters when it was on. And then I bought the Blu-ray, and... I haven't really watched it much with other people, but I had a friend of mine who hadn't watched it. And I finally had him watch it. He told me he's not matched for sappy stuff, but he really liked it. I really like this song too. I'm glad they put it in. I gotta feel like this is totally not on YouTube. I wanna upload it to YouTube just to see how many claims I get on this. It's like, yeah, no, you definitely can't do this. I missed. Oh my god, why? Why do I always got a minus one everything? Never gonna get an FC. It's never gonna happen. I'm just not cut out for the full combo life. Alright, what else we got here? I always like to make sure. Oh, whoops! This one. This is Orange, so this is anime. Ooh, what's this one? Sounds like an old one. Let's be honest. I think it's the Doraemon one. Looks like Doraemon. I can deal. Oh my god. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? I'm gonna regret this. It's in the title. I mean, Mr. I can read fucking kanji or hiragana or whatever the fuck alphabet it is. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna go one step down. Wow, even at this, I just can't. I had to look it up, because your boy is stupid. Your boy loves playing Japanese games, but he don't know no Japanese. I think I learned like how they do English, so I know if there's an English option for a game. That's about all I know. So like if I buy a game on the Switch, it's like, oh, I can see if there's an English option. I can hang with this for now. I'll work my way up to the better one. This is stupid catchy, by the way. Stupid catchy. Like that song. It's very imperial feeling. Like you wouldn't know it's like a cartoon cat you're about to watch. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god, that one's gonna be stuck in my head. I can feel it right now. That one's getting stuck in my head. I wonder what the Y button does. Oh, it's a favorite. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and favorite it. Why not? Yeah, let's drop it down. I don't know how to feel about some of the 5-star hard ones yet. So I'm not gonna push myself till I learn rhythms and such, and maybe have a decent night's sleep. I forgot to check the name of this, by the way. Something I haven't heard before, so. Sounds like an anime opening. I didn't check to see if it was in the same.
Wakare michi ni tatsu tomo ni
guarantee it's an anime opening. Oh no, I had such a good streak going. Was the same one that like screwed me up the first time around. So like the two notes I missed was on like the same type of sequence. Jesus. What was that song, by the way? I don't know if it was in the anime section. Let me look. Oh, god damn it.
Drop the Joy-Con.
You know why they tell you to strap it? That's the exact reason why they tell you to strap these Joy-Cons. Oh, it's blue. Racing the Storm. So I think the blue... Oh, that's a pop song. Okay. So it's just a pop song. Okay. Can roll with that. It's really good. The feeling when even Japanese pop songs, Tom Link, it could just be an anime song, too. Tabatimo, Tabatimo. This seems like it's gonna be another 6 stars. Oh, goody. All right. Well, you know what? I'll challenge myself. I'll see how well I do. Let's see how 6 stars do. It hasn't gotten hard yet. I'm screwing things up already. Jesus. Can I not be dyslexic with the buttons? Why I can't do Guitar Hero and stuff really well, because I get out of rhythm and then I forget like notes, or I hit the wrong button. Got my 100. That's good. I'll take it. Could have done a little bit better, but I'll take the streak. That wasn't too bad. I'm sure Hard would kick my ass, though. Bad Apple. What does this fall under? This falls under Variety. Toho Project Arrange Astrolamia Records and it's coming. You know, the way Japanese copyright works, like, you just know, it's like, man, this whole video would have to be muted. Like I said, oh my god. Okay, I want to start over because I started off on a bad note there. I want a second chance at starting off well. I definitely want to upload this just to see how many claims happen in one shot. Don't let there be any more. Come on. Oh my god. I really kicked this song's ass. Don't let there be any more. Yes! Fucking FC. God damn. Oh, that feels good. Oh, that feels good. One was like okay, but you know what? That's a technical FC. Take to say these games are only good with a webcam. Maybe. I don't know. I dug out my webcam, actually, earlier today. The lens popped out at some point, so I'd have to get a new webcam. This is a Vocaloid song. Actually, you know what? Here. Let's do a little bit of learning, guys. Come on. Let's do a little bit of learning. In fact, I'll do hard. Let's go on hard. Who wants to learn? We're gonna make learning fun. Don't gotta show your face if you don't want to. Just a bongos cam. Yeah, that would help too. I've seen a lot of people that do that, and it's like, yeah, this is really one of those games that I could. That's gonna haunt me, the fact that I missed one like a dumbass. If I minus one this. I'm gonna kick my own ass. Oh god. Here comes the remix. Balls. God damn it. You better FC. This is literally the ABCs. Oh, I accidentally mishit one goddamn note early on, and I knew that was going to bite me in the ass because I'm like, oh, I'm better than this. Ugh. This is why I can't be like one of those guys who play like Clone Hero professionally. I love watching those dudes, but I could never do it myself because it's just there's too much shit. I brain fart way too often to make it worth my time. All right, so this is some sort of enemies. Alola, it looks like. Yeah, from Pokemon Sun and Moon. I should do the one right above it next. The Japanese version of How Far I'll Go from Moana. I'm down. Let's do this. It's actually quite nice. The Japanese version of How Far I'll Go. I like how you get more and more stuff on the screen as you do better and better. That one, by the way. I didn't feel like I should have missed it. I always have that one FC. Everything else is just going to be a minus one. This is getting awkward. I need to FC something. maybe Moana will help me out. Moana, help me FC. Let me do it for the views. Oh my god, that was a bad start already. Hang on. Jesus. See, I'm doing the Joy-Con thing now instead of having the drum out because I just wasn't feeling the drums right now. I did the drums up until probably about half an hour ago. Now I'm just Joy-Conning it. Oh, I went all the way out, didn't I? So there's not much to see. Thank you. This is very slow for even normal. The downside is this usually works against me at some point. The slow pace. You get too antsy on stuff. Oh no! And I'm right towards the end of the. I'm right towards the last, like, third of the song, too. Oh no. How did I mistime that? Man. Right towards the end, too. Oh. Oh, that silver is patronizing. Go. Yeah, I already did that one. Might do like one or two more. Ooh, Jesus. You know what? I'm gonna do easy. I am not ready for a 7-star medium. I started losing my mind on a 6-star medium. I'll do easy and try to keep my sanity here. Even on easy, I'll take an FC. I'll take another one. I'll take another FC. Don't know how I managed that one. Oh, I brain farted. Like two or three notes, if that. Four notes, okay. I feel better about that. It could have been worse, I guess. All right, one more and then I'll probably call it a day. and just feel like sleeping. I think Thursday I'm going to do Ryzen. So we go from... This is right after Chala and Chala. Odoro Popocolin? Pompocolin? Chibi Maruko Chan. Oh, there's my neighbor Totoro song right here, too. Oof. I like how it's like 1, 1, 4, and then it jumps up 5, and then there's a 9. Just to really kick your ass. Alright, I guess I'll try this. Oh, what the fuck does that mean? I'm gonna hate this, aren't I? I don't know how this one's supposed to work, but I'll figure it out. That little symbol scares me. I don't know what it is. There's no way I'm gonna hit those three notes. This is how I'm never gonna get. Never gonna get it. Hey, I kinda hit it. Only at the sacrifice of the rest of the song, though. Something like it's gonna take me a little bit to get up to hard. I get to feel the difference between medium and hard is like it's the difference between like doable and like I'm just gonna eat crap for a little while here. All right, would be a good one to end on, probably Chala Head Chala. Trying to think this. Kirby would be the other possible one. Yeah, maybe it'll be Kirby. Kirby's Dreamland Medley. Why not? That's what I'll end on. Before I like start crashing. Oh. Do good when I'm not streaming. That's how it tends to work. All right. 7, that's not bad. I feel like I could probably do better, but I'll take where I'm at. It's kind of fun to see him doing like the victory dance to his actual music. All right, that is almost 3 hours. That was fun. I like it. I appreciate the fact of any of you guys who stayed here. See this racing storm. What is this for? Critical velocity. Interesting. I guess there's other ones for me to eventually unlock. I see there's quite a few like unlockable. There's like 10 secret songs. I've unlocked a few of them. So that's cool. So thank you guys for coming out. I greatly appreciate it. Appreciate any of you guys who stuck around for this. You know, not my usual thing. Something quite different. Probably won't put this on YouTube. I'll try. We'll see what happens. Probably not going to do the greatest, but either way, thanks, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.